All right, man, we still editing. It's been like 5 hours, 4 hours. Daniel's working on his thesis film that I'm not going to show you because you can't see it.
I never said that, but it's okay.
Look at this cool editing bay. I got this little boo-boo table over here. He's got this cool little spot with his two monitors. Anyway. Oh, Jacobo. What's Jacob got to say?
Y'all want to see like a little bit, like a little something.
A little something.
All right. It's a great freeze frame. Let's see. And that's just the middle of it.
That's really good, man. Dan had to leave early, so he kicked me out of his nice studio.
Yeah.
And I'm editing in the hallway of his school because I have to finish before I leave.
This is a retainer. I wear it so my teeth don't get messed up. I only wear it sometimes.
Wait, man.
Gang, bye.
Later tonight. Way later.
Can I get a double meat, please? Can I get grilled and raw onion? Thank you, YouTube.
You're at 9 and you're still
y'all
late.
Took forever, man. I was in my warm car, okay?
Was really good.
Yo, are you drinking anything?
Well, no, after I watched the movie Sully, the first thing that they asked him was, how many drinks did you have the night before? And I gotta fly a plane tomorrow. And if I'm gonna be a pilot, which I'm gonna be, Amelia, is it Earnhardt or Earnhardt? I never know.
You sure there's nothing in there?
Earnhardt is the NASCAR driver I like, and Earnhardt is the person who flies the planes I like. Just kidding, I don't watch NASCAR. But if you wanna know, Earnhardt does drive for Budweiser. Or maybe did drive for Budweiser. I don't know if he still does. I know this because my Uncle Mike, he loves Budweiser. It's his only thing he drinks. It's called juice. He calls it his juice. He drinks a lot of it.
Pineapple?
Uncle Mike's not doing so well, you know?
Finger.
Well, just in sports in general, like, in sports,
I can see,
because mine is sports management. That's my major.
As from now on, Dina and Montana are doing dance-offs in the vlogs.
Yes, we are.
All right? It's gonna come in.
Ready? Can you do it? Are you gonna do it?
Here we go, ready?
Ready?
The music video. Let's go. One comment who won, and there's gonna be an all-time scoreboard in the vlog on who's the best lip sync dance battle winner.
No.
You know this.
Yeah.
This is from the office.
come
and go.
Have fun to work. Life is beautiful, man.
spread positivity and stuff. Succeed in what you does. Hey, what's poppin', man? We just chilling out here, you know, looking around the world. We've been everywhere. We're in.
Focus.
We're right here. We just living life, man. Life is beautiful, man.
Alright. Are we Gucci?
Yeah, we Gucci.
I'm not as dumb as I make myself look.
titties.